From runway to real way, tis the season to go from office drab to holiday party fab. You may be short on time, but you can still be big on style. Transform your look with a few key pieces, almost all from local shops. Andrew McHugh from Newport Style File joins us. This is something that I think a lot of women, even a lot of guys, they kind of struggle with. You know, you have a busy work day, but then you have events at night.
These parties, they start sometimes at 5:30 or 6. There's really no realistic time to get home and change and feel fantastic, but there's a few tricks you can do to feel that way maybe on your way to the party.
Okay, a few things that we can add in or swap out with something that we're already wearing. So let's start on the table here. What have you brought along?
Well, first we want to freshen up. So this is from Soap and Water in Newport. This is some fantastic. You wanted some freshening toothpaste. This is a boar bristle toothbrush. This is some Comme des Garçons. It's a men's cologne. It's fabulous. You know, you don't want to maybe wear cologne in the office. It's, you know, it's a small place. A lot of times it can be really overwhelming. And this is Toca. This is a fabulous women's fragrance. So again, staying really light, but maybe making yourself feel a little freshened up for the party to come.
Yeah, that always makes you feel a little better too.
Right.
That way you know you smell good when you're seeing a whole lot of people. Accessorizing, too.
Accessorizing, again. Well, I like to start sometimes with the base. So with a great, maybe a plain dress or something simple. I'm wearing Leota today. This I can wear to from the Rhode Show to the office to a party tonight.
It looks great. Friday. And it's a dress, right?
It's a dress.
It looks like a two-piece.
It's a, and Leota is made here in New York in the USA, which is great. Yeah. And the piece here next to you is also Leota. And this is a jumpsuit. And what's great is that you can dress them up or dress them down. So maybe on your party day, think about wearing a classic silhouette, and then you can totally dress them up. So that's when we jump into
the great bling. Stretch too, in case you're wondering.
A few of those champagnes sometimes are fabulous. So you can dress them up. Let's start here with some of the great jewelry. You can always do a statement necklace. This is from Sequin.
Very pretty.
Even if you're wearing something very simple, you're wearing a great black dress today, something like a fantastic statement necklace would say, hello, I'm here, I'm ready to have a good time.
Add a little pop, add a little bit bling without thinking that you're going too far.
Exactly. These are great. This is from Jason & Company. This is Lauren Hope, Rhode Island made. The designer is from here as well. Some great earrings, a really fun bracelet. This is really a statement cuff. This is from Samantha Wills and Jason & Company. So again, if you're wearing something very simple, just one great statement piece.
Oh yeah, like this would totally pair with a black dress right now. So.
Yeah, it's fantastic. It's eye-catching. It says you're ready to have a good time tonight.
That's just showstopper.
She's fantastic.
Very cool. But it's a holiday party. Just go for it.
Get a little crazy.
How about for the guys?
Well, definitely for the men. This is a Mariner's bracelet. This is also from Jason & Company. So a bracelet, some great cufflinks. Those are some shipwheel cufflinks. So you might want to dress it up with a nice fancy pair of cufflinks. That's always nice and partying.
Nice watch.
Danielle Wellington. This is actually modeled after a vintage Rolex. So you may not wear a timepiece all day just because you're at the computer, at the keyboard, and you know, a watch always makes things classic and really nice for the men.
Beautiful scarf.
Something really simple as a silk scarf. That's also from Sequin. And these gold dots, of course, the metallic gold dots are everywhere this year. So it's just a fun little jazz up your whole ensemble.
And speaking of jazzing it up, look at those shoes with the fringe.
Well, a good pair of shoes can change a girl's life. Just ask Dorothy from The Wizard of Oz. So these are really fun, fringy shoes.
Wow.
These are from Soul Desire in Newport. They're Madden Girl. So toss them in your bag, maybe of your lunch, and you're going straight to a holiday party after work. You can have them right there and ready to go and ready to dance the night away.
And one last thing, a big ring.
A big cocktail ring.
A lot of bling.
A lot of sparkle. It's going to look fabulous when you're holding that champagne flute. You can have some fun with it.
We'll have to try that later. All right, for product information, head on over to roadshow.com.